We all believe in one true God, who created earth and heaven, the Father who to us in love has the right of children given. In soul and body feeds us, all we need his hand provides us. Through all snares and perils leads us, watching that no harm betide us. He cares for us by day and night. All things are governed by his might. We all believe in Jesus Christ, his own Son, our Lord, possessing an equal Godhead throne and might, source of every grace and blessing. Born of Mary, Virgin Mother, by the power of the Spirit, Word made flesh, our elder brother, that the lost might life inherit, was crucified for all our sin, and raised by God to life again. We all confess the Holy Ghost, who in highest heaven dwelling with God the Father and the Son, comforts us beyond all telling. Who the Church's own creation keeps in unity of spirit. Hear forgiveness and salvation daily come through Jesus' merit. All flesh shall rise, and we shall be in bliss with God eternally. Amen. Amen.